Good morning everyone, myself is Poitra Chattain, under the guidance is D.V. Shwedharamana ma'am. Today's seminar topic is Natural Language Processing, Deep Learning in Python. These are the contents of the seminar. Let's go to the first one, Introduction. NLP is an interdisciplinary field concerned with the interactions between the computers and human natural languages, such as speech or text. The NLP is provided the software help us in the various ways. For example, personal assistants, the in series cartoons and Google assistants, the autocomplete in search engines, spell checking, the almost everywhere in the user browser ID, desktop apps, machine translations, the Google Translate. The Google Translate is translating one language to the another language. Natural language processing is a theory motivated range of the computational techniques for the automatic analysis and representation of the human language. The NLP is help us in the developers to recognition and structures and knowledge perform the some tasks like a translations, summarizations, named entities, recognitions and relationship extractions and speech recognizations. This is the process of the natural language processing. This diagram shows the natural language concept of the NLP. The process is divided into two parts, such as understanding and generations. The NLP takes the natural language as an input understanding and it processes it and generates the desired outputs. Next, second one, objective. The first goal of the natural language processing is to specify the language comparisons and productions theory to such a level of the detail that persons of the able to written a computer programs which can be understand and produce the natural languages. The basic goal of the NLP is to accomplish it by the human like a language processing. The choice of the word processing is everywhere deliberated in and should not be replaced with the understanding. For although the field of the NLP was originally referred to the natural language, the goal of the not yet be accomplished. The goal of the NLP system is to representative of the true meaning and intent of the user query, the which can expressed as a natural language every day in the language. Third, why deep learning is used? The most important of the deep learning using a NLP. The deep learning methods has achieving a state of the art of the result in challenging machine learning in problems such as desired photos, translating and text from the one language to the another language. This artificial intelligence and deep learning courses offers in the practical and risk. The task-oriented training using TensorFlow and Keras on the Python platform. Recent developers in the deep learning have been nothing short of the revolutions and have enabled some must existing and powerful applications such as a field artificial intelligence. You will learn with the foundation of the deep learning, you understanding how to build the natural networks and learn to build the successfully deep learning in based on the artificial intelligence projects using a TensorFlow and Keras. As per the who want to learn with the deep learning artificial intelligence training but have no prior of the knowledge of the data science with the Python need to being the either the two following courses such as a first one data science using a Python which is includes the machine learning with the Python and second one advanced big data and science which is includes the big data machines learning with the Python. Fourth one, methodology. The deep learning is subfield of the machine learning. The most machine learning in methods work well on the because human desired representation of the input features. For example, feature is finding the named entities like a locations, organizations and names. Machine learning is becomes a just optimizing weights to the best to make a final predictor. Fifth one, benefits to the organizations. The NLP is in a lie in a number of disciplines like a computer information science, logistics, mathematics, electronic and electronic engineering, artificial intelligence and robotics. The applications of the NLP including a numbers of fields of studies such as a machine translations, natural language processing, summarizations, user interfaces, multi-languages and cross-language information retrieval, speech recognition, artificial intelligence and expert system. As a natural language processing technology mixtures in a, it is increasingly being used to the support other computer applications such as a use naturally falls into the two areas. First one which logistic analyzes merely services as a interfaces to the primary language to the, and second one which natural language considers in the central to the applications. The natural language interfaces to request to the format database query and program then the predicts has the word without use of the natural language processing techniques. Sixth one, feature scope. The human readable natural language processing is a biggest artificial intelligence problem. It is a almost some of the solving central artificial intelligence problems and making a computer as a intelligent as a people. Future sees computers or the machines with the help us in the NLP with able to learn from the information online and apply the real world of the however lost work need to the regard. The natural language toolkit is become a more effective. The combined with the natural language generations, computers like a will become a more capable of the receiving the and gang useful of the resourceful information or data. Conclusion. The deep learning offers the a way to harness the large amount of the computation and data with the little engineering by the hand. With disparate representation of the various deep learning models have become a more new state of the art of the method for the NLP problems. Supervised learning is a most popular practice in the recent deep learning research for the NLP. Such these learning schemes are still in the developing phase, but in expect deep learning based on the NLP research to the driven in the direct directions making a better use of the unable data. We expect of the such a trend of the to continue with the more better of the model designs. These are the reference of the. Thank you.